What's up, everybody? Welcome back. My name is Baby T, and I am literally just continuing on. It's been 10 seconds since I ended last episode, yesterday's episode. So Brad Watson now. Let's do this. I've given up all my plans to convert the city I have. And so, I put my time into making door traps in my gym. Oh? Now what are you doing here? What's that? You say you've gotten past all my rigged doors? Wahahaha! Now that is amusing. Then I, Watson, the leader of Marvel Gym, shall electrify you. I think capitals where they're kind of like highlighting. Performer Chloe. You shall be delightful. Zaydu. Okay. A psychic flying type. Actually, Aerosmith would be good here. Maybe. I actually will not be terribly sad if he dies. 20 damage. Alright. Really? Speed down at least. So, another 20 damage. If Rock Tomb hits, it will kill the Zaydu. It'll be good. There we go. There we go, Aerosmith. You're not completely useless. Paris. I guess Ziggy would be good. It's just a Paris, not a Parasect. So it might die in one hit. Don't know what its ability is. It might have Poison Point. Stun Spore, you missed. Eat a dick. Take another headbutt. Die. Poison me. Paralyzed. Effect Spore. That's the non. Okay, well, we're paralyzed now, which kind of sucks. Eevee. Alright, Philip. All it's gonna have is Quick Attack and Charm and Tackle. That's about it. It doesn't have any real attacks. Or what I consider to be real attacks. That was a crit. I guess let's just do Fury Cutter. Oh, let's not do Fury Cutter ever again. Also, I'm not playing this freaking sand attack game. No, I'm not playing this game. So you can just one-shot the shit out of me. Not playing that game. That was a shitty game. Lost a good friend that way. Rest in peace, Fatass Junior. Actually, Fatass the Third. He did not live very long. Fatass Junior. Now that was a man of honor. Help me beat the Elite Four. Ugh. Dick. Just prolonging this. To keep my anxiety up. You know what? Fuck it. We're just gonna Fury Cutter all day. And you're just gonna continue to fucking sand attack me. Cause you're a dick. Until, yep, there's a miss. Fury Cutter is negated. Yep, my accuracy is now total shit. I'm gonna switch out. Couldn't decide, I don't want him to die, but I have not yet to see Eevee use an actual attack. Yeah, it's just fucking sand attacking. Like, it doesn't have, it has to have an actual attack, it's just not using anything. Come on. Come on, I'm fast forwarding. This is fucking insane. It doesn't even have any, it's not even attacking me, it's just fucking trolling me right now. Like, thank you. At least it's paralyzed now. Now I can. No, Aerial Ace cannot miss, so. Just use it every time. Eat a dick with your sand attacks. Why don't you put that sand in your butthole? Yes. It has Growl, Sand Attack, Tail Whip, and what else? What else does it know? Does it have any attacks? Good lord. Golly. Breaking my balls, man. Taking ages. Just lowering my attack even more. Come on. Lowering my defense. For whatever reason. I'm just gonna switch penis out once you die, you know that, right? So lowering my stats isn't helping anybody. I don't know what you're buttering me up for. Are you waiting for me to run out of PP for Aerial Ace or something? Is that your game plan? Okay, finally. Good god. Lickitung, a level 24 Lickitung. Okay. I don't know what Lickitung's... I don't remember his stats being that great. Stomp. Okay, we're cool. I believe that's gonna be its strongest attack. It's not that good. Coffee's in my belly now. I told you guys, I just kept rolling. I basically was like, stop. Go. Okay, come on, one more. Defense curl, like that's gonna help. Like that's gonna help. Right, right, okay. And we beat Watson, or should I say, Performer Chloe. Penis is 21! I defeated Performer Chloe. It's a badge! I was gonna say his lines, but I couldn't, you know, use this thing right here. It just didn't work that good, so I just said screw it. Dynamo badge, use Rock Smash. A TM34, which is the non-missing lightning move. Shockwave. And I added Gym Leader Watson, because we're now bros. Even though I still fear him, because he could have ended my run. Which would have been super duper shitty. Alright, let's heal up. Aerosmith, you are massive. I wrote that note and everything. I was just too excited to fight Watson. I didn't check if freaking Trapinch is decent or not. Screw it, he's going on the PC. No, he's not. He helped out with Zaydu. He's staying in the party. I cannot... Oh, the guy's house is like over here. I need to stop fast forwarding, damn. This guy. HM6. I'm gonna teach it to Trapinch. Why? He's gonna be my HM slave for now. Also, I know Cut, so I can go back to, I get rid of Sand Tomb, which is a super shitty move. I'm gonna go back and fight those peeps. I'm gonna fill them. People in the trick house or whatever, and gets bike shop, bike. Biking will make things a lot easier for me. Give me that bike, boy. Yeah, the mock bike. I'm gonna go zoom zoom. Okay, let's register it. And is there fishing in this town? That is a negatory, Ghost Rider. I do not believe there's fishing in Mauville. Mauville? I think it's Mauville. Okay, so let's register the bike. Alright. There we go. Now we don't need to fast forward. So I go super freaking fast. Let's go on the bike path. Get even more experience. Oh. Hey. Okay, neat. You have black hair. Super fascinating. The triathlon is hard and extreme. You have to complete the three events of swimming, cycling, and running. This is very true. That is a triathlon. Tangela, a grass-type Pokemon. Grass poison? Whatever. You're a cutter. And let's keep the ball rolling with some more Fury Cutters. Philip had his energy drain. His energy drain? Excuse me? And I'm just gonna do in. Yeah, I actually really, really wish I had, sleep powder. No, not that. I really wish I had Omega Ruby or Alpha Sapphire. A couple of my friends have it, and they just keep talking about it, man. It's rough. Like, we have a text string going. Like, just a whole group message kind of going on. And they just, they just keep talking about it. Like one of my friends is like, oh, just beat the third gym. Watson. He's like, oh, now I beat the fourth gym. Okay, cool. Like, I'm sitting here trying to play a 10-year-old game, and you're playing the new updated version in 60 frames a second, and like... Ah, oh man, I would love to have Omega Ruby or Alpha Sapphire. I asked for it for Christmas, so we'll see if I get it there. If I don't get it for Christmas, I'm just gonna not eat for like a week and buy it. Yo, you! Can you keep up with my speed? Dude, you're going... I can run faster than how fast you're going. Typhlosion. Yeah, I don't think Philip is in this fight. I'm gonna switch you out. I guess with Ziggy. Pooper gets enough love as it is. Should die? Ugh. Alright, well this may heal me. All the way up. Yeah. Oh, so close. But he flinched. Suck it. Dead Typhlosion. And we're healed back all the way. The Shell Bell is actually kind of nice. Kangaskhan. Well then. Just the absurd, absolutely absurd assortment of Pokemon I've seen so far is very interesting. However, at these low levels, it's not that, there's no real difference. However, at higher levels, it's going to become very, very, very important what Pokemon they are. Because at that point, they will have very powerful moves of their type. So they could easily just destroy something that, you know, they're strong against. The Elite Four is going to be interesting, actually. Now that I think about it, there's going to be really high-level random-ass Pokemon. Like, there's going to be no consistency. Even the champion, Wallace, is going to be, like, just... random level 53 plus Pokemon. Or 55 plus, I don't remember. 22 Philip! Alright, moving on up. I don't care! Shut up, Rider Donna. Oh hey, you gotta get that bike from Rydell! Oh, it's glaringly obvious. It says right on your bike. Rydell. Rydell. That name's everywhere. Holy crap. You should ride it around all over the place. It's good advertising. Holy shit, dude. I had to say Rydell like 30 times. No, it was more like 20 or 15. I don't know. It was way too many damn times. pretty sure I pronounce it like 10 different ways too. Hello, Persian.
Hello, kitty kitty. Hi, kitty.
Pursuit. Pursuit. One more to kill the kitty. Persian was a very uninspired design. It's a freaking cat. That's all it is. Let's use Chansey. No, I won't switch. Chansey's fairy type now, right? I'm gonna start doing Fury Cutters. Just because she's got two more Pokemon. The Chansey and one more. And, I mean, this is just gonna would speed up the second Pokemon significantly. Soft boiled. It's okay, my Fury Cutter is still getting stronger. Is all it's gonna know is growl and soft boiled? But see, this is the thing with low level, like higher end kind of Pokemon. I wouldn't say Chansey's higher end, but it doesn't. Then again, Chansey's kind of a crappy Pokemon to begin with. Oh no, it doesn't know any moves. Mantine. No, I'm not gonna switch. Just gonna keep that Fury Cutter rolling. Level 6. I should kill it one. Oh wow, it's not very effective. Did half damage. And I'll just do it again. Because shits and gigs. Dead Mantine. I'm worried about muscle cramps. And eat a damn banana, lady. Damn. They teach you that in, like, elementary school.
Whoa, watch it. I guess you're not used to bike racing.
Racing? I'm just trying to fight your Pokemans.
Okay.
Level 6 seconds. I understand that all of these are supposed to be Magnemites. Which proves that it's not just kind of like a one-to-one kind of thing, like all Magnemites become Ekans. No, it definitely is not the case here. Dead Ekans. Getting almost no experience. Omastar. Is Omastar a rock? Whatever, I'm absorbing it.
I will absorb your strength.
And dead Omastar. And got all my health back.
Thank you.
Aggron. Steel and rock type? Yeah, Philip Stain. Hope this isn't a mistake. I don't think grass is getting steel though. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I was right. Mud slap. This proves that level 14 Aggron is not the most effective thing. However, its defense is probably still stupidly high. Reducing my accuracy, but I'm gonna mud shot.
Dead.
Super dead.
Now get that smile off your face, you samurai.
Exactly what Aggron looks like to me. It's like a samurai. Pretty sure that was the point, too. And it's gonna heal.
No. I'm crazy.
Hey. Okay. Neat. 10 collisions.
My word, your second skill is border on terrifying. Most certainly, you need much more practice riding.
Shut up. I wasn't trying. I was just goofing around. God. I'm gonna tell my dad on you. Tell on you to my dad. Whatever. You guys know what I meant. Okay, I'm going to the trick house. Going to the trick house to meet some tricks. And eat some tricks. How you interpret tricks there makes very different meanings. I'm going to eat some tricks.
Could mean horse?
Or cereal.
So you decide which one I'm talking about.
I need to teach someone cut. I need to teach it to good old, what's his face, the shitty one, Aerosmith.
Who cannot learn it?
You can age him slave. Someone who can learn cut and rock smash. Because those are two attacks I don't care about. Cut and rock smash are both not really worth anybody's time. Boot it up. And let's go to move to Pokemans. Oh, you guys are dead. Let's just fuck you. Go in here. Let's take C-Dot out, because I'm pretty sure C-Dot can land cut. I don't know if he can land rock smash. Okay, so cut. Neither of you can. None of you want a rock smash. Water type can learn rock smash. I don't know why I just taught him rock smash. Okay, put you back in. Let's take you back out. You're actually useful for the party, and put you back over here. Can Penis learn cut? Or not? So if you learn cut, I'll teach him cut. No, only Philip and Ziggy. I don't want either of you to waste moves on cut. Philip. I guess Ziggy, because he'll get stabbed from it. Crappy. Just kind of crappy. Alright, go all the way up. The house. Alright. Now let's go take on all these peoples. All the deep peoples. And so this way. Anything in the corner? Oh, nope, nothing in the corner. Nobody puts baby there, though. Nobody puts baby in that corner. Just trying to cut down all these things as quickly as possible. I want to get to you, and there's also the scroll I need to go through the next room. There we go, okay. Champion Leo sent out Psyduck. It's going to die. Come on, Philip, learn Mega Drain or something. Something more useful than Absorb. I need you to learn grass moves, because that's what you're here for. And you're dead. Ah, so close. Gulpin. Poison type. Bad for grass. Ziggy, 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 ziggy. It's like zigzag. It's not a zigzag. It's like noon. AKA soon. And dead gulpin. Neat. About to use Golem. AKA Golem. Protecting the One Ring. I'm gonna kill the shit out of this Golem. I do like. I don't know. I'm kind of torn on the design of Golem. He's a boulder. It's all he is. But he also has like dinosaur arms and face. I don't know. Can I learn Screech? No. Can I learn Screech? Learn Mega Drain. Giga Drain. Petal Dance.
Okay, not pedal.
Found a scroll. It's just a nondescript scroll. Memorize the secret code on the scroll. My memory's mad sick like that, dog. Just memorizing like 38 digits. Just getting it down. Roughly five times more than a netball. Yeah, roughly five times the regular working memory of a person. The average person can memorize roughly seven things, can have seven things in their kind of like short-term memory, plus or minus two. So the average person can have between five and nine things in their short-term memory at one time. The more you know. Ziggy 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 noon. It comes and goes. It comes and goes. The noon is gonna headbutt your face in once it wakes up from its little nap. This is kind of rapey. It put me to sleep, and then it's pounding me. You hurt me.
Wake up, you dunce!
Now it pounded you and now it's leaving you out in the cold. Wake up. Oh my god. And it came back for seconds, pounding you again. There, now you woke up from the... And we get some health back. Yay. Penis is 23. Polywrath. Wow. Alright. It's gonna die by absorb. May's gonna end up having a polywrath. Wow. Watch a gun. Good move. I do like the polywhirl line. It makes perfect sense. It's a tadpole. And it becomes, you know, the halfway kind of step, and then it becomes a whatever. Fucking frog. Golly. Brains not working good today. And then we go up here, boop, down, talk to him, he's like, oh, you made it! Took me all night to plant those trees, you're almost my equal in greatness by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 places. Fine, you've earned this reward, a rare candy. Scrub that smug smirk off your face, it's too early to think you've won. I'll make new tricks to stump you, I will. You may mock me only when you're done. Come back for the next exciting installment. I should say that at the end of my videos. Come back for the next exciting installment. It'd be kind of weird, though. It'd be kind of weird. And we go out. We go out. Book in. Why can't I do this again? You're being watched from the plant. I remember there being a reason. Why can't I do this? Maybe I can. Aroused bear. Man, all I find on the frickin' ground are berries. That's lame. Should we fight them? I'm afraid to fight them. I don't know how high a level of Pokemon they have. Oh! You're on your second Trick House challenge!
How did you know?
Was this place made for me? Is this a Truman Show kind of thing? Artisan Marcellus. An Aerodactyl. Holy crap. This is a rock flying type Pokemon. Foo. Pooper.
Well,
to get the wolf again.
Oh, it's so good.
It does have wing attack. That's what I was afraid of. Because that could have actually really hurt Philip. And dead arrow deck.
Nice.
Makuhita. I will put back in my grass type. And this should be easy peasy lemon squeezy. I guess just quick attacks. It's because it probably have decent defense, or it's not. Does grass not have resistance to fighting? I guess not. Oh well. Machop. Not have any psychic type Pokemon. Oh, I do have Flying. I have, good old Beautifly with Aerial Ace. But I'm not gonna put them in. Why am I using physical attacks against Machop? Machop has good normal defense. Doesn't matter if you use focus energy, you're just gonna die. Isn't that right? This second. Alright, they're down. Penis level, damn it.
You're good at battling too?
Alright, let's go heal. I'm sick of. I'm not actually. I should go back there. It's free leveling. It's not grinding. Per se. Run back. And scoop, scoop. Why did I not use my bike? I know I have it. Heal. Alright, guys. I am all out of time for this episode. But I want to thank you so much for watching. I'm going to keep rolling these out, get this game done. Hopefully you guys are enjoying as much as I am. It's basically like a new game. It's just, it's in Gen 3. I've come to really appreciate Generation 3. But, again, I want to thank you so much for watching. Feel free to check out all my other videos. I have lots of Pokemon. And don't be afraid to leave a like, leave me a comment, tell me what you think. What I could do better is if Aerosmith is a decent Pokemon, or should I get rid of him? And don't be afraid to hit that subscribe button. It really helps me out, and the more people that subscribe, the more people that will be able to see my videos, and the love can spread. Okay. You guys are awesome. So, goodbye. Bye-bye.